I was only asking them, 2 minutes. I said, you see, you say absolute freedom of speech. Rushdie is entitled to absolute freedom of speech. He has a right to say what he likes. I said, that freedom of speech you give me for 2 minutes. That's all. What he calls my mother, let me call your mother that. That's all, for 2 minutes. I'm not asking anything more difficult. What you want to call my mother, sir, let me use the same words for your mother. And I want to know how you feel. I want to see your reaction. What would you do? They backed out. Now we have made an offer in Britain and in America. £50,000. It's a stupendous amount. £50,000, that's a 5 for 20, about 200,000 rand. We are offering to the BBC TV to give Ahmed Deedat 5 minutes. That's all. To give them the best of Rushdie. We give you the best. They want to read this in public. They're reading it in public. Rushdie's book. You know why? To hurt you. Because we know what they're trying to read is to hurt us. You know, swearing my mother, my father, our sahabas. Islam, abusing the Islam, abusing the Quran, using filthy, dirty language. So it gives them great pleasure and joy. I said, right, give me 5 minutes. I give you £50,000 to any charity you name. Give me 5 minutes on BBC TV and I will give you the best of Rushdie. Something, your uncle has gone mad now. Uncle Deedat has gone mad. £50,000 for 5 minutes. In America, we send this thing, so I advertise this. We give you $50,000 for 5 minutes. On American ABC TV, only quote the book. This is what Rushdie says about your mother. This is what he says about Margaret Thatcher. This is what he says about all white women. Maybe I'll touch it tomorrow. Therefore, I'm saying please.